Hello to all of you and welcome back. This is another easy tutorial on animating simple shapes in PowerPoint using the basic zoom and fill color animation effects. Before continuing, I will recommend you watch our perfect dot spin animation tutorial, and the link to that video is given in the cards and video description. We are going to use the same presentation for this basic zoom animation. Once you download that perfect dot presentation, open the selection pane from the Home tab. You only need to keep the Freeform 20 shape and you can delete the rest of all the other shapes. Use the Control key to select multiple shapes through the selection pane and then hit the Delete key. Zoom out a bit and then increase the shape size, which should be larger than the slide size. You can also move to the Shape Format tab and can change the dot's color from white to one of your favorite colors. Open the Animation pane from the Animations tab and remove the previous effects. Click the Add Animations drop-down menu and then apply the basic zoom entrance effect. Double-click the effect to open the Effect Options Properties window, and we will use the Zoom In method from the Settings drop-down menu. From the Timings tab, set it to start with previous while having a time duration of 10 seconds, and set it to repeat until the end of the slide. Now, we will apply the Fill Color Emphasis effect from the Add Animation drop-down menu. Double-click the effect to open effect options, and here choose the color style that you like, and also apply the Auto Reverse option. From the Timings tab, choose to start with previous with a time duration of 2 seconds, and repeat this effect until the end of the slide. Now, we only need to make a few copies of these dot patterns, and then align them to the center and middle of the slide, and then finally add a delay timing between the effects. So, select the freeform shape and from the Home tab click the Copy command, and then start clicking the Paste command, and make around 20 total copies of this shape. Select all the shapes by pressing Ctrl and a keys, then move to the Shape Format tab, and then click the Align drop-down menu. Here, first, make a checkmark on Align to Slide option, and then choose Align Center and then Align Middle commands. From the Animations tab, start adding a delay timing between the basic zoom and fill color effects for each of the shapes. Like, we are adding a 0.25 second delay between each set of effects, and it is totally up to you how much time duration and delay timings you want to apply to these shapes. See the slideshow and there you have an animated background with infinite loop. You can add more duplicate shapes to fill up the screen. So, I hope you will like the idea and the tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting on this video. Subscribe to our channel as there are a lot more tutorials to come. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye, and take good care of yourself.